Hello, hello, my friend. Okay, so I'm on extinction right now. I've got the... all of these dinos, I hope I can do the Desert Titan with them. I have actually never done the boss. So... I'm very excited. And I'm nervous. But I think I can do it with the Quetzal and the Velonasaurs. And if something goes wrong, I hope I can heal it with the owl. What the fuck is happening? What the fuck, Windows? Phone? Hello? Okay. I think we're good. So I got... well, I have a few dinos, a crap out of dinos on me that I probably shouldn't have. But let's do this. Let's do this. I don't really. Let's go. Oh my god. Stop! So many dollars. You know, these rocks, I mean the boulders, the golems, throw at us, those actually hurt. Not too much, but they hurt. So glitchy, so glitchy. Oh my god. I am so fucking nervous, guys. Oh my god. Oh my god. Titan. I'm still checking for the cave drops, but never lucky. What the fuck is that? Okay, two Titan bows. Not a problem. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Oh my god. 100 corrupted hearts. Fire talons. Sarko's skin. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, I don't even know what should I do. Should I stay on the mana? Should I not stay? I'm gonna stay on the mana. Fuck. Nah, that was my fault. Oh my god, oh my god! Here we go! Shit! I thought this thing would stay like stand still. Oh my god. Okay, if I'm not wrong, I'm supposed to stay like under its wing. Right on. Until I get targeted by the lightning, then I should move. Okay, probably right now. Oh. Did I? Oh shit, 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 shit! I'm not sure if I made it or not. Oh god, oh god, oh god. should I just like push? Oh, I think we got one. Oh shit! Right now, I think. Nope, he dies. So. Woo! Whoa. Okay. I think we should get some engrams. Like, not some of them, not the ones we learned. Like some blueprints. Could they be on the body? Can I get it from here? Oh, shit. Oh my god! I think I was gonna lose in my second video. Beetle clubs, die bugs! Stop! Move. Okay, okay, I need to get the safety. And after I get the safety, I really want to take a look on those blueprints. Because they look fucking juicy, my friend. Oh, I'm just so happy I could make the boss. For a moment, I thought I just wouldn't made it, you know? Quetzal started taking big hits. And we lost a few metal ceilings, and I thought thought to myself, okay, this is not gonna work. I've wasted a lot of resources because I'm farming those solo. It's kinda bad. Okay, I just did some shit again. I can't move right now. Okay, okay. What should I do? Drop off. Oh my god, why? Okay, we got our back. Now let's transfer all of these to the Quetzal so we can take a look. Okay, fuck. I don't even know what are some of these. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is looks really OP. Oh shit, dude. What are these? I don't even know what are these. The MDSM. A mech. Okay, the robot, okay. This is the shield for the mech. Okay. Seems good. Seems really good. Cannon shell? Oh. Okay. Okay. This is the most important hat. Okay. I'll make sure to put these on the wall. Yeah. Okay, we got some boots. These seem OP. What do you want, dog? Do you wanna go out? So, huge, huge profit, my friend. Huge profit. And I bet there's even better loot on the other difficulties. Just gotta get there. I think now I can probably farm stuff for the next difficulties. I'm gonna take a look on the cave. Because I really never done any of the extinction bosses. So okay, I'm just healing this bit. Because the Quetzal actually took some damage. What do you want, Tony Dragon? Do you want to die, my friend? You wanna die?